conditions were such that, you know, you were really only one mistake away from having a major. And Dean executed the perfect start. You know, we did exactly what we planned, and from there, when we got on to Port Tack, we hiked our ring out.
Feeling, you know, winning against such a strong fleet that we've got this year, so it's always good to win a really tough, hard-fought world championship, so pretty stoked.
For a bit of match racing to begin with, and then we
just went fast and the right way, so it was good. It was great, really great.
The breezier it gets, it almost simplifies things. You know, you're sailing downwind with the jib up, and it's you may have less jibes. It sometimes becomes more simple, and as we saw today, sometimes it becomes a lot more complicated.
Really high because you know, after last year finishing second in the losing it in the last race, this is a bit of redemption for the team, so it feels really good.
Pretty happy actually. We did it the tough way, made it hard for ourselves today, but we managed to pull it off in the end, so everyone's pretty excited, pretty happy.
Feels great. Keith, really special regatta. I think the ones with a lot of wind, for some reason they feel a little bit more special. I don't know why, but it feels really great.
Championship title, yeah. It's just amazing.
Oh, feels great, feels awesome. What a relief.
Awesome, man.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Good effort by the team. Made it exciting on ourselves. But yeah, hell of a last race.
And Dean and Work and Daggy did what they had to do. So it was just awesome. Just a solid team effort. You can't say enough about the work that Jonesy does on our sail program. The Quantum Sails performed really well for us. Can't say enough about the work that the shore team does for us. I mean, we're only as good as our boat. And Brendan and the boys did really, really good work. You know, the boat was reliable all week in challenging conditions, and that's what you want.
You know, everything, that nobody gives you an inch, and you know, it looked like we made it hard on ourselves, but you got to give the rest of the fleet credit. And, you know, the team, we have an unbelievable team. Those guys rallied when it was really important. And so, yeah, it's really rewarding. It's a pretty special thing to be a world champion in this class.
Well, my first TP52 World Championship, so pretty stoked to be able to win it with Quantum Racing, so real honour.